What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. I'm here at Core Creek Park. Right behind me is a lake. So we're gonna be fishing here for about 2-3 hours. I have here some night crawlers. As you can see, these things work well and they catch a lot of fish. I see some splashes behind me. Today I'm gonna be using a Shimano Solera with Luger President reel. And as you can see, my dad is gonna be using an Abu Garcia Vendetta, and he's gonna use a Kuma Seymour reel. So I hope we catch something today, and I'll see you all the next time we catch something. Right now, I'm going down this dreadful hill. Well, I mean, as dreadful as coming back up, but part of fishing might be worth it, might be not, you never know. Gonna be using one of this with this green, red, and yellow spoiler shed. Let's give it a try. Let's see what this can catch anything on.
How do you work this?
Time to rig up, man. I'm ready. This gets so many bites. The fish is not biting our way, but I feel bites and there's so many bugs. Ooh, this is a good spot. Yeah. Look at this fish. I didn't know I'd catch a black crappie. Yeah, beautiful. Beautiful. Let's release him. Awesome. This thing works so well, guys. You need to get this. It's the shads. The tiny little shads were like panfish. This is awesome. Whoa! 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 Bluegill! Whoa! Wait, no, it's not bluegill. This is a pumpkin seed. Why are they so aggressive towards this thing? Oh, whoa. 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 Beautimo! Oh my, this thing is working so well. Beautiful fish. Bye-bye. They ripped it off. It's supposed to be here, but it's like this now, and I got some kind of little treasure thing. Can't use this anymore because it's broke.
It is broke. So we cannot use it anymore.
Yeah. Another round of happiness. Oh! I'm always so close. Oh, that was a big fish. No. I just had a ginormous bite. Bow, 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 bow.
Din 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 din.
Din 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 din. Oh, bluegill. Yeah. Ooh, classic hook. Bluegill. What's up? They shake so much. Bluegill. Beautiful bluegill.
beautiful. Bye-bye. He shaked out of my hand. How dare him. I'm gonna go down there because that's where I caught the most fish.
Okay.
Gonna go down to Big Mama. Oh yeah. Cut a pumpkin seed. Really beautiful. Just, he attacked my thing right on the lift. So, bye-bye. Whoa. Okay. This spot will be worth it if there was like zero gnats here. I'm ready. Oh, I got a bite. Oh! A black crappie! Yay! Ooh, look at this guy. He's so cool. Ow. Whoa. Well, how I caught that crappie was I used this shad. Yeah, this is my first time using it. What? I just had a fish? I didn't know that. That's not fair. That all snagged. Oh! Well, another black crappie. This lure is so good. Oh my goodness. Double goodness. This lure works the best. So awesome. And here's the fish. And bye-bye. Awesome. Oh, I still see him.
So today's fishing trip was fun. Kind of a slow day, but still really fun and awesome because I've never caught three crappie in one day. And I only caught four crappies ever. Today I caught three. So. School's almost over. Can't wait till the summer. I'll be uploading a lot. So I'm gonna be heading out to the Outer Banks of North Carolina with like this big house with a pool. I'm gonna be swimming every day. I'm gonna be fishing saltwater every day. And I'm gonna bring you guys with us and see what we're gonna catch at the saltwater place. I've heard that from my dad that there's gonna be a lot of saltwater fish, beautiful fish, like probably big. Stay tuned, everyone. Hope you guys enjoyed this video and